Hey folks, welcome to InTheMoneyStocks.com's live trading action video. My name is Gareth Soloway, Chief Market Strategist here. Today's date is Monday, January 14th, 2019. So let's do a couple things here. Number one, let's go over the S&P 500, talk a little bit about what's going on today. Is it still going to get to my master level target? The answer ultimately is yes. I still see it in the charts that we're still going to go a little bit higher. Doesn't mean we can't have a small down day here or there, but notice how it's so much different right now. And I said this to the intraday stock chat. So I have a major cycle date coming up in about a week going forward. So basically starting the 21st through the end of the month, there's a major cycle date, which we should see a shift in sentiment in the market more to what we saw in early December down to kind of the end of December here. All right, that should come back in towards the end of this month. However, in the short term, you're seeing exactly what you would expect, which is much more of a secondary positive mindset of a buy the dip. Good example could be couple days last week, both Thursday and Friday of last week, the markets opened lower, decently lower, and then we floated back to the flat line. Today, you're seeing the same thing. So if we flip over to the intraday chart here, let me show you this. Here we opened down here right on the intraday 200 moving average on the 10-minute chart, and we floated back, and we're, you know, down 80 cents, which is nothing. Let's be honest, folks, that's nothing. But again, the reasoning here, and most people think it's like, you know, it's black magic or, you know, you got some crazy stuff that you're doing, but in reality, it's just reading the cycles and the charts, which is what we teach here via the PPT methodology, which is ultimately that when you're in this up cycle, which we're currently in, you get these gap downs, but the mentality of the individual has shifted. It's all about psychology. And I've always said this, psychology people, you know, whether it's a shrink or a psychology major, they can actually be the best traders in the world because it's all about reading emotion. And here you can see that we gapped lower and then we floated back up. Gapped lower, floated up, gapped lower, floated up. That's what the market does during the current cycle. That will switch starting next week. So start to watch for it. There's not going to be necessarily one specific day, but starting next week, we should start to see a change in that to the point where people aren't so willing to buy the dip. And you'll start to see, you know, an open maybe even higher, and then we start selling to the downside and selling off to the downside pretty sharply, and the markets start cascading lower again to a retrace. Okay? So that's what we have going on there. Flipping back to the daily chart, you can clearly see my target denoted here. This trend line, it's what we call a scene of the crime retrace, parallel lines. So the idea is you'll get back to this trend line. You have the 50 MA right there. So that's your target right around 262 ultimately, maybe as high as 263 per the highest level, which is the 50 moving average. That's where you want to start accumulating major shorts on this market. Okay. Till then, write out the longs, folks. And, you know, give you a good example of, you know, how we're just continuing to knock it out of the park here. Today, folks, we had a 17% winner via the UNG, natural gas. We got long in here. The chart shifted on this. You had this beautiful retrace. I loved how it got down into this area. See this huge flat line right here? That's telling you there's massive support there on the chart. We came down here. What I find fascinating is that we closed below the 200. Most amateurs and pikers out there and people that just don't know any better, they would say, oh, it's a breakdown below the 200. This is horrible. It's going lower. That's exactly what the bots want you to think. That's exactly what the big boys want you to think, because then you dump your shares. Who's waiting to accumulate the smart money? And they accumulate it. The answer here is very clear. You never had confirmation. I think this is one of the most amazing, powerful PPT signals. And by the way, I say PPT a lot. It's called price pattern and time. It's a proprietary methodology we developed here. We shortened it to obviously PPT methodology. And it basically tells you exactly where, you know, the one factor in here. Now you have time counts and cycles as well, but just one of the many things is called confirmation, and it tells you basically if when you break below a key moving average, is it a true breakdown or a fake breakdown? And every member out there that's watching it that knows this, I mean, you can see it as clear as day, is that you came down below the 200 here, you hit this line here, but you closed below, none of the candles afterwards ever confirmed. And that tells you it was a fake breakout. And ultimately, look at what happens. So we went long last week, just right down here, just above 24 bucks. And today we sold on this massive pop, you know, nearing almost a 20% gain in just a week. And that's just going to show you, I mean, this is the PPT methodology at work, generating exponentially bigger profits than any hedge fund out there, folks, any individual investors. I mean, this is knocking it out of the park. Ask any of our members who are current members that, you know, have had this trade, I mean, or that saw the trade posted when I bought it. I mean, it's there for every person to see. It's a beautiful thing. It's on the track record now. It's verified and so forth. Just to show you here, here's our website, and I always like to show you this here. But here's our website, and if you just go over here, folks, on our website, Underneath free market action, you have the Research Center track record. And if you click there, these are the two trades so far we've taken this year on the swing trade side. Look at the profits already. We had a 6.5% gainer. We had a 17% gainer. Those are just ones that were taken in this current year, and we've already closed out. If you look back at 2018, we have trades listed here that we closed out this year, like on the 7th, ITB, 7.5%, but they were taken last year, so they show up on the 2018 track record. But here, on the 8th, 8%. On the 7th, 10%. I mean, these are all just ones that we've closed out in the last week. On the 9th, almost over 8%. On the 9th, 10%. I mean, over and over, on the 9th, 10% there. I mean, it's just incredible, folks. It's really mind-blowing on the price action. And this is, I mean, it's amazing stuff, I have to say. It really is. And I do hope that everyone at least checks out the PPT methodology. You know, some people would say, oh, you know, I really just want someone to give me the signals. Well, then the Research Center does that. But, you know, Nick and I always say this to our members is that, you know, Nick and I aren't in this just to give out trade alerts. You know, we want to teach people how to read the charts with PPT because you can make money the rest of your lives. You know, eventually Nick and I are going to retire, as we've always said. You know, we got a few more years in us, maybe. But anyone who learns the PPT methodology is going to be able to make millions the rest of their life till they're 100 years old. I mean, till you can't click a mouse button anymore. That's all it takes. Till you can't click a mouse button anymore. So it's an incredible thing, folks. And again, another great profit today in the Research Center. I'm putting out, actually, I have two trades. I'm putting out one options trade and one swing trade in the Research Center a little bit later today. So if you join now, you'll get those and we'll make some money on those, no doubt about it. But bottom line is, this is where it's at. You have my analysis on the S&P. I bid you all farewell. Come join us here at InTheMoneyStocks.com.